Are there Spanish cities in Africa?
Yes.
How many?
Oh, I don't know, but I know there's a colony called Quetta. It's actually part of Spain, proper.
Inside Africa, mainland Africa.
Yes, right on the North African coast, next door to Morocco. Yeah. A lot of Moroccans, they like to jump over the fence, because then they're in Europe automatically, because that's under the Schengen agreement between Spain and the rest of the EU.
Yeah.
So if you go to Quetta, it's only a little, it's the size of London, basically.
Oh, boy.
It's a little area.
Yeah.
Well, that is Spain also.